गुड इवनिंग डॉक्टर्स, वेलकम अगेन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट नीट पीजी 2021 इम्पॉर्टेंट वन लाइनर्स। दिस इज पार्ट 28। 5-HT2B रिसेप्टर एंटागोनिस्ट इज सर्पोग्रिलेट, दैट इज सर्पोग्रिलेट। ओके, सर्पोग्रिलेट इज एंटी प्लेटलेट एजेंट। दिस इज एन एंटी प्लेटलेट एजेंट we can use in place of aspirin, sarpoglylate. Dyslipidemia due to immunosuppressant, treatment by pervastatin. Treatment is by pervastatin. Ivabradin side effect is luminosities within the visual field. Phenofibrates are PPAR alpha agonist. This is PPAR alpha agonist. Okay, glitazones are, this is PPAR gamma agonist. Remember gamma or G, glitazone and gamma zone. Remember PPAR gamma agonist. Amylorides block sodium channel in collecting tubules. Thiazides inhibit sodium channel transport in DCT, distal convoluted tubules. Furosemide loop diuretics block sodium potassium 2 chlorides in thick ascending loop of Henle. Mannitol promotes osmotic diuresis. Mannitol mainly promotes osmotic diuresis. Let's recap very fast. 5-HT2B receptor antagonist is sarpoglylate. Sarpoglylate is antiplatelet. Dyslipidemia due to immunosuppressant, treatment pervastatin. Ivabradin side effect, luminosity is within the visual field. Phenofibrates are PPAR alpha agonist. Glitazones are PPAR gamma agonist. Amylorides block sodium channel in collecting tubules. Thiazide inhibits sodium chloride channel transport in distal convoluted tubules. Furosemide loop diuretic blocks sodium potassium chloride in ascending loop of Henle. Mannitol promotes the osmotic diuresis. So guys, I hope till here it's very much clear for you. If you have any queries, any question, you can ask me. And if you're new on my channel, please subscribe it. And if you like this video, put like on it. Thank you. Good day. Goodbye. That's all for today.